Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website, that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for July the 4th of 2021, well, it is titled The Face on Mars. So what do we see here? Well, this is a famous picture taken showing apparently a face on the surface of Mars. Now, the image was taken by the Viking 1 orbiter as they were looking for places for landing back in the 1970s, looking for good places for the orbiter, for the landers of the Viking mission to be able to land. And this is one of the images that was taken. Now, people have thought of this for a long time, perhaps, as that there's evidence that life once existed on Mars. However, we find that that is definitely not the case, and that there really is no face visible here. It is simply your mind playing tricks on you and trying to make the image look like something that you recognize. And that happens because our minds do not like random patterns. So when there's something with just a random pattern that might have a vague resemblance to something, our minds try to put it together and give us the view that maybe there are some eyes and a nose and a mouth here in this face. However, if we look at more high resolution photos taken a few decades later, we see that there is no such face there. It is simply a matter of how the shadows happened to be set when Viking took this image back in the mid-1970s. So more detailed images show us for sure that there is no face on Mars. It is just an outcropping of rocks on Mars that happens to give this as a resemblance. And at this point, we've studied Mars well enough that we would know if there would ever been any kind of advanced life there. So we can say with certainty that there's never been an advanced civilization on Mars. However, what we still cannot rule out is the fact that there could have been simpler life on Mars. That very simple life could have evolved on Mars, such as small microbes or single-celled organisms or even something simpler than that. And that is something that we still search for with the rovers today, looking for evidence of some kind of very early life forms. Now, we have to remember that life formed very quickly on Earth, within less than a billion years after Earth formed. So it's quite possible that something similar could have happened on Mars, since Mars was a much warmer and wetter place back then. However, it did take a long time for that life to evolve into much more complex organisms that we see here on Earth today. They did not go right away. What we saw is that we had very simple organisms for many billions of years on Earth, which then slowly evolved into more complex organisms. And in fact, it wasn't even until the last half billion years or so that life finally emerged on land and left the ocean. So it was relatively recent. And Mars never had oceans for that long of a period of time. So it's quite possible that if life formed on Mars, that it was very, very simple, and that makes it much harder to detect, although it is still something that we look for. However, getting to see the face on Mars here is still a good reminder of what our minds can do to try to trick us when we see shapes on Mars or even shapes in the clouds. So that was our picture of the day for July the 4th of 2021. It was titled The Face on Mars. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Horse of Blue. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.